Hove Lawns was the host of fun and games this bank holiday Monday as hundreds of people enjoyed the annual Hove Carnival.
So Brighton Hove Food Festival gets together lots of local different artisan food outlets and local producers of food to work together with the community to really bring together different ideas of food.
I'm representing Court Garden, which is a vineyard in Ditchling, and we're here showing our wine as part of the wine festival. We were here yesterday and today, and it's a good opportunity to meet lots of people and for them to try lots of lovely English wine. There's 12 different vineyards here, and everyone's having a very nice time.
The fun-filled day at Hove Lawns included stalls, tombola, a smiley train, arena acts, and lots of food.
Well, we're actually veteran stall holders. We've been coming here for the past 3 years, May and August bank holiday, and it's always been a blast, you know. Obviously, weather entitled, but this, you know, veterans of Brighton, they always come down to Hove Lawns, and yeah, it's always been a good show. Goes on, basically, to promote local food producers, bring together mobile traders to show different insights of food, you know, and that's it works really well like that. It's always difficult on the seafront, weather permitted. We're kind of used to it now. We always tie down our store to try and prevent anything flying away, but Saturday was a bit windy and rainy, but we always pull through at the end of the day.
It's a great experience. There's lots of interesting food for people to try. Come and have some wine. And I think I was thinking actually just before lunch for the locals of Hove who were thinking they were just on their way out to walk and have some lunch in a restaurant, suddenly to find someone's offering them a free glass of wine, it was a no-brainer, and they're having a lovely time, which is what it's all about, isn't it? It gives everyone an opportunity to talk about their wares, whether they're selling asparagus, making special pies, or they've got lovely wine from the local vineyards. All good.
This is Caroline Rundell for Latest TV News.